At 6, construction is complete at the Gladys and West Lucas intersection. The streets are now reopened after being partially closed for more than 2 months. Construction started last December when crews started fixing an eroded storm drain and they replaced some old concrete. Crews finished up this afternoon and by 1:30, the barricades blocking Gladys Avenue were removed.